tired of seeing different people around me, only desiring to satisfy their manic cupidity. Consumerism, capitalism, and imperialism are and always will be the nightmare I will have to fight or run away from. But to go where? Where?
I'm feeling out of place here, you know. What is this? Mickey Mouse Town? I'm feeling so wrong here. So wrong. I'm feeling wrong. I think that I wanna go to Cuba to meet Fidel. I wanna ask something. I will go.
Ajá. Óyeme, Celia. Vamos a cantarle a Cuba. Ay, mi Cuba. Esa tierra linda que nos vio nacer.
Aquí puedo meter azúcar.
¡Claro que sí!
Are off and the streets are almost deserted. But where is the nightlife I was expecting? Where are the people dancing in the streets? Where is the famous Cuban atmosphere I really longed for? Could the night be hiding Havana from me?
Hola.
Compartieron la tribuna el secretario general de CARICOM, Edwin Carrington, en calidad de maestro de ceremonia, el primer ministro de Barbados, Owen Arthur, anfitrión, y el actual presidente de CARICOM, el premier de Santa Lucía, Kenny Anthony.
Cuya expresión más reciente fue el voto unánime del Caribe en Naciones Unidas a favor del levantamiento del bloqueo que por más de 45 años se ha impuesto a nuestro pueblo. Muchas gracias.
Even with the daylight, the atmosphere of the city appears so distant from what I thought. Too much poverty, too much contrast between tourists and natives. It's a relief for me not to see the city saturated with advertisements or symbols of consumerism and capitalism. But where is the functional socialism that Fidel speaks about? Where are the joy and the fun of the people, if all I see here is misery? It's incredible to think that it's all propaganda. Just like the capitalist nation I criticize so much.
Leonardo es un periodista italiano, cineasta también. Yo soy estudiante de la Escuela de Cine y Televisión de San Antonio de los Baños. Y él en su trabajo periodístico está buscando a alguien que le pueda decir si es posible entrevistar al comandante en jefe. Yo le digo que es muy complicado, pero quiere encontrar a alguien que...
O somebody that can, you know, can...
Hoy no hay nada.
If we can go to ask information, because no,
no podemos ir a pedir información.
Podemos llamar. can we speak, can we call somebody to ask to speak, something like that?
¿Podemos llamar a alguien que nos pueda dar información? No.
There isn't a number.
Pero
something.
Hoy no, o solamente de lunes a viernes. Hoy no.
Yo no sé qué me está pasando, que no dejo un momento de pensar en ti.
Hola, hola.
Yo no sé qué será de mí.
Sí. I am. This is Leonardo. Leonardo. Leonardo, the Italian journalist. I called yesterday, the day before, 3 days ago. I want to know if there are news. Look, look, I know that he's very busy, but I am young, looking for him, that you want to make some question for understand what he can do again. Yeah, 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 listen, against the propaganda. Okay, okay, for tomorrow? Tomorrow, you say, okay? I will call tomorrow at 12. I will call you. Thank you. Bye bye. Hasta la vista. Bye. Bye.
Starting to worry about my freedom.
Capitán, Panchito, hombre toro.
Because too many times did I notice undercover cops waiting the people. Too much fright have I seen on the people's face after my questions, which the police here labeled subversive. It's frightening to think that for simple having lost a ticket inside your passport, you may be denied the possibility of leaving the country. At least I, unlike the Cuban population, was able to leave Cuba.
Por eso, a estos cuatro, ellos preparen, se vienen a la dirección de los trabajadores sociales, movilicen los que sean necesarios. Hablé de esto en la universidad. Faltaban algunos días, pero ya no hacía mucha falta mi saludo.
Are you Leo?
García?
Hey man, how are you?
So,
what do you need?
I tried a lot of time in the embassy, and you know, I asked to a lot of person to meet him, Fidel.
Oh, okay.
But okay. It's like impossible.
Quite, but everything is possible if you have the resources.
You need
what's
that,
up, man?
That you want money? I can't believe that.
Why?
Look, look. So, I am in Cuba, in the socialist
yes.
island, and you ask me money like that.
Look, Leo. If you want to meet Fidel, you have to pay 10,000 pesos. Otherwise, you will never see him. You know what I mean? Everywhere the world is the same.